push me to the edge. Phantom, that's all red. Inside all white, like something you ride a sled. I just want that. My brilliant, I'm mad. I'm really her man now. Everybody got the same swag now. Watch the way I tear down. Stacking my bands all the way to the top. All the way to it be falling on. Every time that you leave your spot, your girlfriend call me like, come on, no. I like the way that she treat me. Gonna leave you, won't leave me. I call it that casino. She say I'm insane, yeah.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Some prestigious tag titles on the line right now. Interesting to see who will gain the early advantage for their team in this match for the tag titles.
Momentum is always so vital in a tag match. No one knows that better than the champions. I look for them to come out of the gate strong.
Setting it up, and... Oh, God, that hurt. Now, trampling the opposition. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
That's under.
Pele kick.
Walked right into it.
Boom. What a headbutt. Power bomb. Boom. Right between the eyes. The challenger's looking shaken.
What a counter!
Ripcord lariat.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Not yet. Great agility there. Not looking good, guys. Gets him with a counter.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker. Ooh, what impact.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Pow, what a shot. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
It'll destroy your face.
Finds a way to reverse.
The cover by the champ.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Too quick to catch him there.
And again, yet another counter.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
He might have been waiting on that one.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Gets out of dodge there.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Face first right into the buckle.
German suplex.
Check this out.
Oh. Simple but effective.
Yeah, here they come. Pace is picked up.
How is this superstar doing this?
Oh, my Lord. Set up for the... Those last hits rattled the champ. He's going to the top rope.
Here we go.
Shooting star press.
Mind-blowing.
He is hell-bent on putting his opponent away.
This has been a grueling battle. What is left?
Wait, you don't think he's...
Yes! Oh, my gosh!
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Oh, perfect kick. On the splash. Back in the ring now.
Oh, right up there.
Clothesline!
Ducks under.
Had it scouted.
Sit down.
Incredible impact. That'll turn your lights out. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Check this out.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Overhand right lands.
Great evasion.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Oh, face.
Oh, saw it coming.
Drop kick. Oh, right in the face.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh,
oh my God. Surfboard leg breaker.
Check that out. Well, Nelson, dragon suplex. Kick right to the midsection. The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this.
More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Golly, what a knee.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Uh-oh.
Hoisted up.
Level move.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Chip on the line.
One, two, three. New champion. No, that was so close.
Close call.
Oh, big forearm smash. It's that time.
Big move coming.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Stomping, ouch.
That's using your head.
Great reflexes.
A big punch, ouch.
Oh, it's locked in.
This could be it.
And he finds a way for...
What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
Kick right on point.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Hoist it up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Ooh, skull rattling. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up.
The champion has been eliminated.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two,
one. Oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
In the face.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Great reversal.
I got to say, I'm impressed.
Wow, what a sequence.
Incredible power.
For the win to retain the championship.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Still in it.
Amazing reflexes on display.
And a spinning sit-out power bomb.
opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Wow! Running senton!
Man, that's gonna hurt.
Probably not gonna win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
That looks like a torturous position to be in.
Battling to get the upper hand. No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
Down to the floor. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Oh, able to counter.
Reverses, can he make him pay?
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Ooh, bullseye!
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
He just cannot be caught.
Rock bottom! Hart with a chance to fight back from this.
That's over at this point.
Back now inside the ring. He's lining him up. And I think we just might see... Pile driver!
Gonna see a new champ!
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
New champ, no!
I'm impressed.
Eludes the attack.
Big reversal.
Spear!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Gotta make the second one.
A competitor has been eliminated. Here's another gander what made this tornado tag match such a memorable one.
Tonight. After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
Wow, do you think Austin liked this match? This crowd is absolutely bonkers.